I'm going to explain how to tie a shoelace. So you do this. You then cross the strings as such. You see that? You put one of them, it doesn't matter, so underneath, or this one here. But I prefer this one. Tighten it. Make a sort of thingy like that. Bring the second string round. Try not to mess it up. Use forefinger to push that through. Pull until tight. And for extra strength, you can do this. Et voilà.